I'd like to dedicate this to all our fallen astronauts.